I'm Patty Fernandez and I'm an art teacher. Visit my website at pattyfernandezartist.com. Okay, let's draw. Today's project is how to draw some birds. I'm going to take one finger over here on the left, underneath, and put a dot. From that dot, I'm going to draw a curve line down, curve line up, curve line down, over, and connect. Right here, I'm going to draw a straight line out, straight line in, connect. I'm going to put a dot inside, put a dot inside, and now I'm going to draw a straight line, 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 straight line. I come right here at the center and I draw a straight line down and then one, two, three straight lines. Come right next to that, straight line down, one, two, three straight lines. Now I take one finger, let's do two fingers, and I put a dot, and from that dot I draw a curve line down and up, curve line down, over, and connect. Right about here I put a straight line out, straight line in, connect, and I put a dot inside, and I put a dot inside. I come all the way over here on the end and I put one curved line, two curved lines, three curved lines, connect. Inside, I draw curved line, curved line, curved line, curved line. And underneath, I'm going to draw it again. Curved line, curved line, curved line, curved line. Down at the bottom, I draw one straight line, one, two, three little straight lines. Come back up, one straight line, one, two, three little straight lines. Right about here on the left, I take one finger, put a dot. From that dot, I draw a curved line down, curved line up, curved line down, over, and connect. On this end, I go straight line out, straight line in, add a dot, come on the very end and I'm going to go curve line, keep going, curve line, curve line, curve line, and inside I'm going to go wavy, wavy line, wavy, 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 wavy line, wavy, wavy line. In the center, straight line down, one, two, three straight lines, straight line down, one, two, three straight lines. Now I come all the way over here on the left, and let's just put a dot, and from that dot I'm going to draw a curve line out, curve line down, up, curve line, connect. Right on the end, I draw a straight line out, straight line in, connect, put a dot, put another dot, come right here in the middle, straight line, one, two, three little straight lines, straight line, one, two, three little straight lines. Inside, I'm going to just put some dots all the way down. That's one line of dots, two lines of dots, three lines of dots. Now I still have room right over here for one more, so I'm going to put a dot. I'm going to draw a curve line down, curve line out, curve line down, over, and connect. Right here I put a straight line out, straight line down, connect, add a dot, and now I'm going to do curve line, curve line, curve line, curve line, curve line, curve line. Right down here, straight line, one, two, three little straight lines. Straight line, one, two, three little straight lines. Okay, now that I've got these drawn, I'm going to fill in the space around it, or around them. So I'm going to start right here and I'm going to go curve line, one, two, three, connect. I have a space here, curve line, one, two, three, connect. I have space over here, one, two, three, curve lines, connect. I can fit one here, one, two, three, curve lines, connect, and one more here, one, two, three, curve lines, connect. If you have room for more, you can always add more. Now I'm going to add baby circle, baby circle. Now what I'm doing is I'm filling in my background space with baby circles, or you can use the little curved line plant if you need more to fill in the space. And usually you can tell if there's a hole. Like right here, let's put another baby circle. Okay, once I've done that, the last thing I'm going to do is with whatever I am drawing with, I'm just going to add some dots. Doesn't matter if you're using marker or you're using black crayon, just go ahead and add some dots. And this fills in the picture plane with a design element that doesn't make you have to color, but does take open the space and make it a background. Okay? Wherever you have a space, put a dot. Okay, that looks good to me. Let's see how we're going to color this in. Okay, you can color this any way you want. But one thing we should all do the same is we should all do our beaks orange. And I did mine red-orange just to give it a little more punch of a color. So that's the first color I'm doing, is all of my beaks. Then I decided to use regular green for my plants. So I did all of these just a regular green. So basically what I'm doing, I'm establishing my color palette, colors I'm going to be using, that I think are going to be pretty much the same for all of us. Now, I added red baby circles. You can now make some other choices. And that's what's great about this project. It's really a coloring project, and you can have as much fun with these birds as you want, and that's usually you can do that through color. Okay, so my big bird over here, I did my green, a light green, and filled that in with pink stripes because I want this to look kind of springy. Those are spring colors. Then, because I don't want to lose all my dots that I drew on this bird, I'm going to make him all yellow. Then I don't lose my dots. Okay, so there's a reason why you do certain birds certain colors. This one you would do a light color. Then I wanted to make this bird blue green. So this is all blue green. That's a solid color for a bird. And then I came in and did the tail feathers. Same blue green, just a little bit darker. Then I came over and I used my red violet, yes, my red violet for this bird. Sometimes I like to use a color that I never use. Red violet I don't use very often. And then to contrast that, I did orange stripes, which looked really nice. And then my last bird up here, I did primary colors, because I always like primary colors. So I did him all yellow head and yellow tail feathers, came in, did a blue, regular blue center, and then did my background color.
I mean, my third color.
Primary color. I did red. Looks like I have another space. So I'm going to do these red. And I will do this middle one yellow. Okay? I'm going to leave the rest of it white because I have my black dots filling in the background. Okay, let's see what this looks like all colored in. Okay, here are my five birds all colored in, ready for spring. Okay, bye-bye.